What's going on, guys? I'm going to try to make this quick today. I was going to do a build video on this quad, but I was kind of in a rush to get it done for this past weekend at the drift event. So I figured a couple people asked me a couple things, how I like the Badger frame and how I like the TOA motors. So I figured I would just talk about that for a minute, because today was actually the first day that I actually got to put a bunch of packs through this quad. Here it is. Armattan Badger, I bottom mount the arms. Just so I can get a little bit more room between the GoPro and the props. It seems to be like spot on perfect. And I honestly can't tell the difference between this frame and the Space Grade Marmot frame. I could swear that they feel identical in the air. So the CG is not noticeable to me. The other thing is, people ask me about the TOA motors, and they are absolutely friggin' beautiful. I run them on 5S1500 China Hobbyline Mini Stars. I think 5S2150KV is like the sweet spot. I get a little bit more than 3 minute flight time. Usually, if I push it hard, it's like maybe a hair under 3 minutes. I think the video I'm going to attach to this was like 250 or something, but I think it was an older pack now that I think back. But yeah, I'm going to put some straight raw 1080p 30 super view GoPro color footage. It's usually what I shoot when I just go to the park and practice and shit. So check it out. Like I said, it's pretty much a stock Betaflight 4.0.0 tune. I haven't messed around with anything higher than that yet. So, yeah, let me know what you think in the comments. Any questions? I'm usually on top of all that, so I will get back to you. So, people asking me how I like this stuff. I hope this answers any questions. Figured it was easier just to make a video. So, stay tuned, and here's some flight footage.